Hey!
What took you?
Stumbled on the killer rock formation and couldn't tear ourselves away, right?
The ground here could give way at any moment. We shouldn't linger. True, but don't forget, Shinra knows we're here now. Might be more of them outside.
That doesn't make any difference to me. I ain't stopping, not for them or anyone. Not after Midgar. Not after what we saw. We all know what's at stake here. The fate of the world. So if they get in our way, that's on them.
Right. Let's get back to tailing the guys in robes. They're our best chance of finding Sephiroth.
Thank you.
Check it out.
Just them?
Guess so. Is that
Junon? Shinra territory. Come on.
Even if we could get there, I'd rather not bother. Didn't seem very friendly.
Agreed. Let's focus on where we can go. Thank you.
So all of this is Junon?
Everything above us. Below is Under Junon.
Little more than an impoverished fishing village.
Vegas, Shinra's always gotta have someone to stomp on. It's their friggin' MO.
One moment. Welcome to Under Junon, our sunless oasis. My name is Rhonda. I'm the mayor and sheriff around these parts. Turn you in and be $100,000 richer for it.
Well, you know what they say, can't take it with you.
And Aerith to boot, huh? That's another $500,000 on top.
$500,000?
Down here, though, we know when to turn a blind eye. Consider our lips sealed.
Sorry, but I call bullshit.
Well, I don't think you would if you knew even half of what my town's been through. You don't like it? Leave. But over there, there's a quiet little inn where everyone's welcome.
Any guys in black robes pass through?
Not that I saw. Did see some black suits, though. Two guys and a girl. Looked pretty tough.
Well, well.
They made a beeline right for the elevator.
Now we're talking.
No, don't even think about it. In case it isn't obvious, upstairs is Shinra turf. And the same goes for the elevator as well. Don't ask me what, but the company's got something big planned up there. And security is tight. You start anything? Anything at all? And there will be consequences.
Don't care what she said. There's gotta be black robes around here somewhere, so how are we gonna find them?
That would depend on where they are headed. If they mean to continue west, there are only two ways off this continent, by sea or by air.
Right. Might want to ask around town then. Locals will know routes not on the map. May have even seen stragglers pass through, or got boats for rent or something.
How about we meet at the inn when we're done?
Sounds good. And remember, low profile.
Brittle houses in the sea air. Paint chipping and wood bending. Hello there. Inspiring, isn't it? The view. I'm Snaps, by the way. Shutterbug and card-carrying member of the Association of Photography Aficionados. Mind if I get a shot of you? For posterity. Pretty as a picture. You got what it takes to be in front of the camera. But what about behind it? So, Apparently, there's a rather scenic spot not far from here. Thing is, this terrain's a bit perilous. At least for your average photog like me, but maybe not for you. If you find the spot, take a moment to appreciate it. Try to view it as a professional photographer might. Brittle houses in the sea air. Paint chipping and wood bending. Time.
Have you met Priscilla yet?
Oil.
Many years ago, this stretch of ocean was home to the Republic of Junon's capital, a floating city built atop a fleet of interconnected ships.
Hey, you see that?
New edition of Clear Sky.
Back in the day, it was...
I see that you've made your way to Under Junon. This town is quite reminiscent of the Midgar Undercity, isn't it? The severe lack of sunlight being one similarity. If there's anything else I can do for you, please let me know. I'm always happy to help.
Only so many ways you can prepare fish, and I'm running out of ideas. Not every day we bring in this many fish. We hope tomorrow's haul is just as good.
Where'd those roped fellas run off to? I could have sworn I saw him hanging around the ruins.
Oh my gosh! Actual customers! Thank you so
sometimes
much!
Sometimes window shopping ain't enough.
Hello, hello, hello! Don't be a stranger.
Oil, coal. Have you met Priscilla?
The Republic of Junon, have you?
Hey there! Looking to augment your folios? Hope you found what you needed.
Back in the day.
You see that?
Children of the planet.
Cloud! I have have recreated Phoenix, the Firebird of Reincarnation from Junon Legend, within the simulator. I encourage you to pit your skills against this summoned entity so that I might complete its materia.
Come on!
Duty calls.
Thank you.
your love and grace. We'll make it quick.
That's it! This one's for you!
Word around town is Shinra's holding some kind of big event up top. Wonder what?
Only so many ways you can prepare.
Some fishing village this is. Ain't even allowed to take a rowboat out. Shinra's saying it's only a temporary prohibition. But people gotta eat. Anyway, short of stealing a boat and causing a scene, both us and our black robe friends are SOL.
Elevators are only way up, but Rhonda won't thank us if we storm it.
We're recruiting.
Hey, Abia, take a load off.
Pretty sure I snuffed out all the competition.
Huh?
You're not looking to throw down, are you? Sorry, but I was just about to leave port. Oh. Named Isabel, by the way. Was looking for a challenge, but failed miserably. Since this place was a total bust, I figured I ought to try my luck elsewhere. Although, maybe you can put up a decent fight. What do you say? One round of QB before I set sail? Better batten down the hatches, because I don't hold back.
Room for one.
Help! Somebody, please! Help!
That sword!
Anybody!
You're some kind of
please.
Fighter, aren't you? That was Priscilla. And from the sound of it, she needs a tough guy like you to lend a hand.
Please! Help! We gotta go! Now! There's a monster attacking the boat! This way! Down here!
that thing!
Say what?
Barret, focus!
Get its attention.
On it!
on it.
Bring it! Try using it!
It's on now.
What now?
Watch the water.
Check on that girl. Come on. I don't think she's breathing.
Hey, we need help over here.
She's so cold.
Somebody, help!
We need to get her breathing again.
Maybe someone should go find a doctor? There's no time! Somebody! Help!
Don't just stand there, help me! You're on chest compressions.
Got it.
Now, start!
There are from the Splinter Cell.
Splinter Cell?
They used to be with Avalanche, but left after a policy dispute.
Easy. They're guests of mine. And this one was trying to save your life.
He was? Ugh, nice going, Yuffie. Call the guy a creep, why don't ya? You big moron!
Okay, Yuffie. Let's get you inside. You've had a rough day.
Yeah. All right. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Not to be that guy. Kids these days, I swear.
How now?
Who's that?
Another one of my guests. I seem to get a lot of them when the world's on fire.
What a relief this didn't turn out worse. Ocean's real quiet today. Too quiet. Something's brewing. Can tell you that much. When an old...
Hey, you guys are that Avalanche Splinter Cell, right?
Now, how the hell did you...
I just gotta say, I'm a big, huge fan of yours. HQ wishes they could be as cool as you guys.
Well, we are pretty cool, but...
Think we could sit down for a chat later? Got a teensy favor to ask. And gotta thank you for before.
I suppose you could come by the inn tomorrow.
Sweet! You won't be sorry. Promise. Later!
I know, she laid it on pretty thick. But hey, she's just a kid. What's the harm in hearing her out?
Maybe she wants your autograph.
Come on, let's get ourselves some rooms.
Hey, if it isn't the heroes of the hour, I heard about what you did for that girl. Thank you so much. Your stay is on us. We insist. It's the least we can do for you, really. Now then, how many we got? Will 4 rooms be enough?
Could you make it 5?
5 it is. Oh, everything is comped. So if you need anything at all, just ask.
Don't know about you, but I'm dying to put my feet up.
It's nice to have the place booked up again for once. Gosh, when was the last time that happened?
I could feel them slipping away, one by one, and the tighter I held on, the more I lost.
I know. I felt the same. It was like they were sucking them straight out of my head.
And the worst part is that I don't even know what's missing. Only that something is. Like it's on the tip of my tongue, but I just can't remember.
Damn whispers!
Speaking of, you seen them lately? Cloud!
Who's in there with you? Oh. Red. Thought it was someone else.
Nope. I'll clear your officer. Well, hope the rest of your patrol is just as uneventful. Come in. I don't know about you, but it feels like we've been on the road forever. Like Midgar's ancient history. I wonder how Mom and Marlene are holding up.
Homesick?
Mm-mm. No time for that, not with Sephiroth around. So, a little random, but do you remember the first time we met?
The church, right?
Oh, so close. That was the second time.
Oh, yeah. Right.
That was fun, wasn't it? Hopping from roof to roof together like that?
Yes.
This town reeks of fish and brine. Should Shinra come calling, I doubt I'll smell them till it's too late.
We'll manage.
It feels like I have fish bones in my nose.
Where do you think those guys in black went? We should have seen them by now.
So about that Yuffie kid, what do you think she wants with us? Be honest.
Maybe she wants to join Avalanche.
Normally I wouldn't turn anyone away, but she's just too young. Don't have the time or patience to babysit. I'll break it to her gentle.
I was just about to come find you.
Yeah, I...
You...
regret what I said in calm.
Oh. Come in.
I should have never doubted you.
It's fine. I never should have doubted you either. Say, do you remember a guy named Emilio from Nibelheim?
The general store kid?
Yeah. Anyway, he left the village right before you did. Thought I'd never see him again. Then one day last year, he shows up at Seventh Heaven. I couldn't believe my eyes. He was all grown up. Didn't even recognize him at first.
Really?
Yeah, and what's more, the woman who walked in with him was stunning. Like, she could have been a model, and... You're not interested, are you?
Not really. But I'm happy to listen, so go ahead.
It's okay. Forget it.
Was this another test?
No, it wasn't. I... Why deny it? I guess it was, huh? I'm sorry.
It's fine. We'll find time to talk. Just the two of us. Figure things out.
Just be ready to spill your guts, huh?
With my iron stomach?
Night.
think I'll turn in early tonight.
That the gang's all here, it's time you got to know me. My name is Yuffie, materia hunter and elite ninja operative for the interim Wutai government. I left my beloved homeland behind to bring an end to Shinra's reign of terror and prove that Wutai's not to be trifled with.
Wutai?
Yep. Brings me to that little favor I mentioned yesterday. Long story short, I want you to join me. HQ, they just didn't understand, but you guys get it.
Don't ninjas creep around in the dark slitting people's throats? I mean, we've done some shit, but we ain't about to stoop that
low. I resent that. Although, that is something we do. Traveling alone so far from home is expensive. So I've been moving from town to town, hustling, scraping together enough scratch to keep sticking it to the man. Until, that is, I came here. And lucky I did, because I met Rhonda. She offered me the gig of a lifetime, an assassination. And guess who the target is? Seriously, guess.
Just spit it out already.
Else but a certain company's new president, Rufus freaking Shinra! That crazy or what? And that douchebag will be here any minute now. Up there here anyway. Enjoying his fancy inauguration parade. These people had their country stolen from them, and then their sunlight. Junon demands revenge. So when the president steps out...
Oh, wow. Tell us more.
Okay. You want to know how Rhonda's planning on paying me? With your bounty suckers.
What?
Wow, gotta hand it to her. The lady works fast. Well, this was fun. See ya.
Hey!
I know you're in there, my friend.
If you manage to get away, you should try to find Priscilla. She'll get you topside.
Now! You don't want to make me come in there and fetch you, because I would love to do it!
Who's that?
A pain in the ass. Let's go.
What light from yonder balcony breaks? Come on down and say hello.
My, aren't we a team?
honestly, how long do you intend to keep me waiting? Absence certainly makes the heart grow fonder, my friend. Still playing hard to get, eh? Well, I've got news for you, young man. As if by fate, the Speed Demon has been entrusted with a singular task. Retrieving one Aerith Gainsbourg.
Me?
You come alone?
It only takes two to tango. Besides, you and I like to go big, and a venue this small just won't do. But no need to worry. I found the perfect stage. The city above, where we can dance up a storm. Seek me out, and we'll put our last performance to shame. With a show none shall ever forget.
You got some weird friends, man.
We might want to think about getting out of here. These people don't need more trouble.
Yuffie said to talk to Priscilla if we wanted to get topside, right? Let's go find her.
Thanks for dealing with that Shinra nut job.
Don't you think for even a second we did that for you, the slime ball who sold us out?
Take it. Not much, but it's yours.
The hell's this supposed to be?
Your bounty. Part of it, anyway. You thought I'd put you through the ringer like that without making it worth your while? We're on the same side. Always have been.
And what if Biker Boy had taken us in?
Then I would have had to improvise. But I didn't, because it all worked out. Worked out fine. Like I pray it will for Yuffie upstairs.
I was sure a fight was gonna break out.
You wouldn't believe how quiet these waters used to be. Talk to Yuffie. She said that you could show us a way to get up top.
Sure, I'd be happy to. Although, Yuffie's the one who found it. And according to her, that tanker's the quickest and easiest way into the city. See that? That booth up there is the control room.
So we can repurpose this ship as an elevator. Someone lowers and sends it back up, along with the others.
Problem is, how are we supposed to get to the controls?
High voltage?
Yep, it should just say, no climbing.
So we're stuck.
Not with Mr. Dolphin. You wouldn't believe what he can do. Like when we met. See, I was out taking a swim all on my lonesome. At least I thought I was alone, but then, squeak, squeak! I hear this funny noise.
That's great and all, but we're in a hurry.
Hey!
We're sorry, really. But we'll make sure to come back as soon as we're done. You can finish your story then. How does that sound?
Okay, promise. Never done it before? My arm, your arm, bam!
Oh, gotcha!
Awesome.
All right, then. Now what?
Now we ask Mr. Dolphin to get you up. With his help, it'll be a cinch. Okay, which one of you wants to go flying?
Got you written all over it, Merc.
Guess it's me.
Great. Just let me know when you're ready to go.
Nice going, man!
Right here. The ship's not far, so you'll be there in no time.
If we don't sink on the way...
You are.
Let's move. less security than I thought.
More worried about the parade?
Guess things have changed. They got higher priorities.
Personally, I think that's a good thing.
The city's size, on the other hand. The robed men won't be easy to find.
They're definitely not here. Let's head into town. Advanced airship in the fleet.
Screw the boat. Let's take that.
Unless you got a trained crew and piloting skills we don't know about, we're sticking with the boat.
That's too bad. Would have been perfect.
Hey, beggars can't be choosers.
Thank you.
We cannot let Midgar win.